Dumbbell shoulder press. Take two dumbbells, same weight. Sit back into the chair. Tailbone tucked into the back nicely, as we don't want to have any risk of getting any back injuries. Lift the dumbbells up onto the shoulders here. Full extension above your head. Okay, complete full extension. Breathe in on the way down. 90 degrees and exhale. So make sure your elbows go right out to the side as opposed to coming in to the front. Straight up and then down.